You match time.
Not this time! Get back, rat! To me!
I hate when she does this trick.
Your death will make me a legend. Scared of a little pain? Come on. So easy to read.
Oh, awesome.
Masana. You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. Time to set you free.
Now she's finally dead.
Yeah. Okay.
You can go back here later.
Boat, Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Who's over there? Dodge this! They're not getting away! Ha! I got it! You aren't so smooth! You! Get up here!
I'm looking to get promoted!
Looks like I need backup to kill you!
Hangar's close.
Two are alive.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
I killed her.
Dead. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
Keep it up.
All right, let's dance.
Going, going.
They can't stop us.
Oh, awesome. That was easy.
Z-95. Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon.
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah, sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode?
Yeah.
May the Force be with you.
Always.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance. As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
TIE fighters.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind it.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
Ah. one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
Give us down. We're almost...
some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
Yeah, please.
Work's off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. But what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
For Saul Gutierrez, break free from the grasp of the Empire.
Tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Thank you.
That's a good look for my cow.
Let's get this back on the workbench.
Well, you know how to do it.
A chance to focus on my equipment.
Patience.
That should do it.
By purple. Thank you. That looks so cool.
Seems durable, right?
That's a cool looking lightsaber I just made. Nice.
I can definitely work with that.
Yeah, let me work on my...
Like the new look? One's ready to go. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Roth gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. The Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call.
Oh yeah, because he destroyed the... Kobo.
Again without repairs. Okay, this is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.
Like this?
It's so calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here?
Wait a minute. I get to fight the droids?
Can I get a stim, buddy? Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago. Prof. What would you say now? Come on. Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need.
The Lucre Hulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though.
It's your neck, though.
Rusted, like everything else around here.
Let's see what's in this chest. They droids.
Battle droids. What'd you find, buddy?
Lock it down.
What about we've got company? The Jedi. Oh boy.
The droid is in peace.
I'll take you out.
Don't look like any separatist I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Sure picked an interesting place to live. Toss me a stim, bud.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time, and
there is only the Force.